Israeli government official Mordechai Zaken says it's not enough to only show solidarity.
We have to make sure that the police or the authorities will find those who are responsible, to make sure that they will be caught and brought into trial, and then continue to educate those who are responsible for this kind of thing.